Ava's pony. You'd asked your mother what a range was, and she said, "Fields like ours, only bigger." And you knew that horses live on the range, and you wanted a horse more than you'd ever wanted anything in all your 6 years. So you walked the woods and fences with carrots in your pocket and your hand out, calling, "Here, pony, pony." Now, if you think when you came back alone, it meant there was no pony, it's my job to tell you what your mother didn't. That dappled oak light might turn into a pony at any moment. That ponies may have been trotting through the sweet gums just before you came. And remember the crackle of leaves you heard on the other side of the creek? If those could be deer, then why not ponies? Let's go out again. See those tracks mingled with yours? That must be where the ponies came. I'll bet you didn't know they were looking for you.